I want to banish this lane. I don't know how to do that. I don't think there is a way to do that. Should go away soon, I'm thinking. Can't really sneak with a light over your head. Doesn't really work that way. Well, my light's gone. Where are you going? Get over there. I have a cowardly Orbaya. That's a Lore of the Lost One. Lore of the Lost One. They got it down, though. Did they kill it? Oh, wow. You killed a Lore of the Lost One by yourself? Oh, that must hurt. I wish I could help you with that. But I can't. It's all the way down there still. Oh, yeah. Nice chest. Another one of these Pyrean shields. Ring of Vast Mana. 22 points of mana. I don't think 22 mana is really vast. Vast. A vast. An Adept Lock. I'm using up these things. I have them, so. Might as well use them. Enhanced Aversion of Fire. Standard Charisma. I'll skip that. I'll take the Soul Gems, especially the filled one. Should check my weapons too. Standard Health Potion. 3 lockpicks. Standard mana. Ruby. Spell Tome for Chaos Nova rank 5. Awesome. Did I check that one? Yeah. Well, you're definitely in my way. Let's see what we have here. I don't use that spell. But here, now we know it. Yeah, I am definitely not getting past you. Very much. Oh, cool. Boobs! 14 coins and... what is that? Circlet of Light Magic. Okay. Well, that's the end of this area. I was surprised I was able to actually get past him. This is nothing, but it's still filled out at the map. Nothing here. So we have two ways to go down those winding staircase. Oh, I missed that. A gold pot, 11 points. And to whatever is here? I missed something, I think. So funny, this doesn't even look familiar. Now it does. To me, my ghostie. It wants me to go this way. Oh no. It wants me to go. That's the way we came in. And then there's another. Empty? Wait. To the east. This way. Well, this is where we're going. It's a place we haven't gone. Hold on. It's down below. Excuse me. Whoops. No, wait. Bye. I thought I heard something growling. So then... Is that what... It thinks there's something through here as well. This way. Oh, that's where all the poison darts come out. Watch out for that! Not here. Get yourself killed over there. Oh, there's a door up there. I wonder if these stairs go down and back up? Maybe? Because it's the only place we haven't gone. I told you to watch out for that. Okay. We interact. Let's interact with... That's a statue. Fine steel I'm using. It's not that great, is it? These are arrows that are probably stuck in me. Starling arrows are 8. I have 351 of them. Fine steel, yep. Drop all of them. Something else walking around in here. Here they come. Oh, what am I... Wait, wrong spell. Wrong spell. Exciting. This definitely looks familiar. Any one of several different Draugr crypts that you would find in Skyrim. Only they usually have things laying, you know. Waiting to be woken up. And here's the Arno things. Don't lock me in here. Don't lock me in. Thank you very much. So maybe it does go back up to that top. kill went all the way over here. That top door, which I don't know how to get to. Except it looks like we're just going down more. Oh crap! Begin fighting. Lost fire mage. Snorting. It snorts. It snorts no longer. Wow, leather skin of the tracker. Boots of the tribunal. And hand of the wandering mage. I guess he didn't really care about set bonuses, because he's got three different pieces of sets of armor. Eternal Sword of Fire Wrath. I guess. If I get weighed down, I'm going to drop that, though. Boots of Righteous Morning Air. Increases stamina by 28 points. And a Filled Greater Soul Gem. And Staff of the Flame Wall. Ooh, that'll sell for quite a bit. Nice. I like it. And I was going to check the charges on my weapons and then completely forgot. That's fine. And then this, which I never use, that's why that's fine. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm going to drain you as well. Interesting. Fire Mage of Doom. Oh, really? That's it? About that door up. What is it? Alright. Never found out where this goes. Maybe it's another entrance from the outside. Surprised to see if he can actually get up there. See that? You guys falling for it every time. Well, it even looks like you could fall down from that. Looks like out to the outside. Well, I thought I was going to find another way out, but I guess I was mistaken. I wonder what happened here. All these people got burned alive or something. Back out to the soul bed. So I'm kind of torn between maybe exploring some dungeons in the area, or just gating back now and giving him his diploma and stuff. This is the way out, right? That's what I'm looking at here, right? Looks like you can... Oh, who's clothesline? I didn't even notice that on the way in. I was distracted by dead things and dead ghost pig thing. Can't summon apparition at any time. Can't summon in combat. It's daytime now. I like it. There's all kinds of stuff around. There's a fort or something that way, and a cave. There's a mine that way, an ancient ruin. All in this area. That might have been too, but there's another one further that way. Maybe I'll gate back, because he might want me to go to some other place. You never know. To find something else. Yeah, I'll do that. Can always come back here. Maybe I can sell some of this crap as well. Return. Oh wait. That returns. Cancel. Cancel. That goes back to. I can't cancel that, whatever. That goes back to what's her name's house. Tower type thing. I wanted to cancel that out and use a teleport to Duneville scroll. But I'll just use that in a second. Is she still up here? I wonder if she has anything else to say since I'm here. She is not here. What's that say? Mead of Daljail? Oh, it says two soul bed. That's screwed up. That's not right. Oh, there she is. She's sleeping still. I found this thing. Okay, good night. Well, that's annoying. So, I want to go back. Teleport to Duneville. Cool, I have four of these scrolls. Maybe once I teleport there, it will no longer say to Soulbed. I hope so. His head turns. His head raises and watches me levitate out of sight. Oh, it still says that. Ew. Oh, I gotta get rid of that. That's annoying. Are you kidding me? I'll be right back, guys. I gotta completely quit out. Now to have some food. Yay, it's fixed. Ew. Wish I could fix that too.
Ahoy, friend. I'm gay. Blazes. Where's this place you need us? You only have room for so many people.
He's up there. Tobacchus is up there. Alright, so to get there. This is the way, I think. Now to have some Inca?
Have you heard? They say the abode of the aged man has disappeared.
Only the Black Guardian knows what that's supposed to mean.
It means it's gone. El finito. I could use the ladders to get up too, but... No. Oh no, no, no. Too far. Entropic Sleeve. Is this where the Myrid is? Are you kidding me? I might have known this and forgot it. I don't know. You could just get right out to Duneville here. Huh. I will have to remember that. Because I'm going to be in this area for a little while. And, I'd like to see you follow me this way. I'm going to be popping in and out of this place, so... Uh-oh. I'm like sinking or something. What? Damn it. You didn't see that. Ahoy. You didn't see that either.
Ahoy, friend.
People are a bunch of pirates with your ahoy stuff.
Potatoes are gone. Yeah, that should be it.
I think that should be it, lady.
Yes?
Hi.
You look as though you have something to say.
Oh, I am saying things.
Do you have the diploma?
Here. I do. But I doubt it'll be much use to you anymore.
Why? What the? Follow me a pregnant Liren. What in blazes is this? Did I ask you to slaughter a chicken over it, or to bring it back to me unscathed?
Came from a stomach? Well, a month in a lost one's belly will do that. How do I know it's been a month?
A lost one? But...
They'll eat anything.
Fine. Tell me what happened. Every detail.
Well, the pig's tracks led me to the soul bed. And it was in the thing's stomach. We killed it. Your pig's pretty smart. It traps these things and kills it all by itself.
Oh, well... Cuthbert always did have his own sense of humor, you know. Whatever drove him to bury my things in that cave, we'll never know.
Probably not.
How is he? I mean, I know it was just his echo, but still, was he happy?
It seemed like it. Yeah, I think so, yes.
Good. That's good. Good old lad. Everything comes to an end, doesn't it? Even a strong mini-pig like him. The question is, what do I do now without the diploma?
No, no. You seem like a regular-sized pig, though. Unless he's a miniature giant space pig. I still don't understand what you need it for. You have your skills, don't you? Why do you need this piece of paper?
It's complicated. Well, to the Black Guardian with it. You helped me, so I owe you the truth.
Well, at least look at me.
Where should I start?
I don't mind.
Aurora. She's a magnificent woman, isn't she?
I guess.
Very intelligent. Very good at what she does. And quite the glorious shock of air.
Hmm. You have a thing for Aurora? Is that what this was about?
Blasted, blistering blazes. You young people really have no manners, do you?
I beg your pardon?
Yes. I just haven't been able to get her out of my mind ever since she came to Duneville.
Well...
Just look at her. Skin like a freshly plucked apricot. Eyes like a spring sunset. Hair like an ocean from ancient worlds.
You say so. She does have pretty cool looking blue hair, though. So what does the diploma have to do with this?
Well, I... How should I put it? I took a rather unusual path. What I do, my alchemy, I never studied it. I mean, I tried, but neither the League of the Apothecary nor the Arcanists of the Order wanted to take me on as an apprentice. It was sad.
You want to impress her.
My brews were just as good as those of the other applicants, but I was pathless, so I never stood a chance.
Why were you pathless?
Why? Because I wanted to walk my own path. My parents were fishermen, but I have had a fascination for alchemy ever since I first heard the fairy tales of scholars turning lead into gold.
Oh yeah, the alchemist stole.
So I strayed off my path, and it cost me dearly.
But then you went to Kyra? I always get that mixed up. To study, didn't you?
No. I never actually lived in Kyra, you know.
Kyra.
This diploma... There was a Kyranian scholar in Duneville one day. He told me of the bazaars, of the great universities, of the Golden Palace. And he also said that for only 2,000 pennies, I could enroll as a long-distance student.
The carrier pigeon. 2,000 pennies for a long-distance course. That's what the paper was saying about it. He graduated via carrier pigeon or something.
Yes. I spoke to old Karamea, and she agreed to give me a loan. And no, despite what you're probably thinking right now, the scholar stayed true to his word. 2 months after we struck the bargain, I got a package with an old tome and a parchment. It was a test, basically. Very difficult questions that delved deeply into the subject matter. I filled out the form and sent it back on the next ship. 2 moons later, I got my diploma.
Sounds like you got your money's worth?
You think so? Looking back, I wonder if it was worth it. I still have to pay back Carrie Mayer every month.
Oh.
And all I got was an old book and a piece of paper. Well, no use crying over spilled milk.
Now the paper's useless. So I still don't understand what this diploma has to do with your fascination for Aurora Leclerc. He's trying to impress her with the diploma.
Isn't it obvious? I mean, look at her. She's a scholar, a beauty, and an arcanist all at the same time.
Now he looks at me.
And who am I? An old alchemist who brews up portions for miners and plantation workers with a hangover.
Oh, no.
I would love to tell her how I feel for her. Read the poems I wrote about her.
Poems, really?
But I know she'd just laugh and turn me down.
Well, she seems pretty impressed with him.
The diploma might have convinced her that I'm actually a reputable alchemist. But now, it's gone. It's a shame.
What's with the lingerie? Was it lingerie for her? Well, I believe you're overthinking things. Aurora seems to like you, too.
She does?
Seems very impressed with you. Not all, she only did the seance because it was you who sent me.
What?
Was?
Oh, come on.
That's
you're
German.
Lying. All you want to do is gold an old man into a trap. I know what you young people are like.
Hey, don't categorize me. I think you should just try. You're generalizing me. I think you should just try.
No. Even if what you say is true, what could I offer her? A life of poverty amongst drunkards? Great.
Maybe she likes drunkards.
Here's your pay. It's all I can spare. Now go.
450 coins. Okay. Money. Pair Maxus up with Aurora for a romantic dinner. Get Dalsarker honey and me and take it to the beach. Roasted poultry meat and potato cabbage soup. Lure Aurora under a wrong pretext to the meeting place at the next sunset. And Tobacco's as well. Listen, Tobacco's, what are your plans for tomorrow night?
Why are you asking?
Well, I put an ear out. One of the sailors says that there's a ship from Kyra arriving tomorrow at dusk.
There is? And why should I care?
Well, maybe there's a scholar on board this one, too. And the university might offer more long-distance courses. I don't think he can even afford it, actually.
I don't know. Even if they do, I don't have anything to pay them with.
I'll pay? Well, no one's going to arrive, so I don't have to pay. Just be there when the ship lands, all right? Tomorrow at sunset on the eastern beach.
Fine. I hope this is not a trick.
It kind of is. Completed. Well, you won't speak now. We need to gather some ingredients. I wish there was a quicker way in and off this area. Well, there is if I jump down. Or fall down. So what do we want? Dalsarker honeymead? As expected, Maxus Tobacco was shaken as I gave him his tattered and bloody diploma. It became apparent that the whole point of his assignment was to arouse Aurora's attention for him. He wanted to impress Aurora with the diploma. I remember that Aurora, too, was very fond of Maxus in our last conversation. Perhaps I can bring them together by preparing a dinner for the two of them. Alright. So, potato cabbage soup. Two of them. Roasted poultry meat. And Dalsarker honey mead. You don't sell any of that stuff, do you?
Ah, sure thing.
Yeah, you're not selling that stuff. You got some money. Maybe you'll buy my stuff, actually, now that I'm here. While I'm here, whatever. Yeah, buy this crap. That's four. And you can't afford that, can you? You're just about out of money. How sad for you. Want some King Mead? It's not Dalsarker's, so... Right. Looks small. I think he's in the ground. Are you in the ground? You look tiny. Right. This guy probably sells all the alcohol you could want. Hi. That's something to drink.
Sure.
Dalsarker's honey mead, two of them. And potato cabbage soup, two of that. And what was the other stuff? Roasted poultry meat, two of that.
Take care.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. All I gotta do now is talk to Aurora. Oh, it's not done yet because I haven't taken it to the beach. What? I guess the beach by our home? How you doing?
I had a feeling you'd show up.
Oh, it's you from the Our Mark on His World quest. I've been getting around quite a bit lately. How are your travel plans faring?
Well, not so good. The innkeep said they're expecting a ship round about next week. But with all that's going on in this country, I doubt it will happen. Let's just hope for the best.
It is her, right? I'm thinking the same one. I've never seen her in that outfit before. Esme? I wasn't talking to you. Sorry. So now... We're gonna get back to Aurora's. Oh, wait a second. You know what? We are gonna do that, but just hold on a moment. I don't remember where this is.
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly. Huh? Need something?
I'd be confused if the sandstorms are pretty. Okay, I don't remember where this is.
Ray, you're the one who solved the murder, ain't ya? I knew Darius. To tell you the truth, I thought he was a fine fella. Well, it's over now.
Yeah?
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly.
And the watchdog people can get repetitive. Oh, it's over there? Oh, the board's over here. For some reason, I thought it was along the main path. Okay, never mind. Completed! Receiving the bounty for the Manhunter. Should be more than 400, I think. Any more? Apparently, yes. This request asks the elimination of a wild myrid, which attacked and destroyed some supply ships the last few moons. The population thinks it is the reincarnation of a legendary predator named Ignorok. Fulfilling this contract yields a reward of 500 pennies. Boy, really, we're gonna fight a myrid? It's easier to get out this way. Well, actually, we don't need to even do that. Just kind of curious. Down here, where this is right by where, oh boy, we're gonna have to fight this thing. I don't like this. All right, well, it's close by. I'm gonna keep the marker on. Let's see how close we get. Do myrids breathe fire? Do they breathe anything? That's what I'm wondering.